Good evening, everybody. Shadow of Order, welcome back. Admittedly, kind of an interesting strategy game there. Sort of like chess, but really not at all like chess. Visually, I missed a health gem? Well, that ain't right. Hold on. There we go. Huh. This isn't that big of a level. How could I have missed something that obvious? There's barely anything to this level. Okay, Huh. Yeah, there's... Huh. There's... nothing really here. Bit confused where this other life gem is supposed to be. Oh, there it is. All right. I should have just charged it up, huh? Oh, I just realized I gotta do that thing again, don't I? I have to do that challenge again. Ah, that wasn't all that great. Oh, I see. I have to wait. I think I heard of the opening. There we go. I don't think I lost more than three. Literally, give me anyone but the Necromancer.
Play. It's very easy.
Oh, dang it. I lost my turn because I didn't have any werewolves. Okay, there's certain weaknesses and strengths. I should win this then.
It's not fair. I want to win.
And I completed the thing too. Yes, trial complete. Oh, I have flame claws. Huh. X, and then just hold Y, and then Y. I can't get that
she
weapon
has the
upgrade.
Body of an innocent child, yet the wits and cunning of a seasoned predator. She will kill Gabriel in a heartbeat if she could. Beautiful Laura, who was turned many centuries ago, has lived a lonely, cruel existence ever since. Gabriel will have to be very careful from now on, as he can be sure that her mother, the one who commands here, is now fully aware of his presence. And that Laura herself still has some part to play in our tale.
All right, I can be sure that Laura still has some part to play. Okay. Oh no. If this is here, that means bad news. Okay, definitely a key there. And then it came from... Oh. I didn't know the ogres were gonna be in here. I thought they were only vampires. Not gonna give us a close-up of his face? Dinner time, ding ding. Oh, ghouls, okay. You just keep ghouls around on purpose? And in such a nice place, too, with all the candles. Why would you have that? Okay, that is actually where I'm going to have to end this episode for the day. I will see you all in the next one. Till then, have a good evening, everybody.